This is Keith G. Saturn for Rockabilly Hop, with Today in Rock and Roll History. On this day, May 2nd, 1960, production begins on Elvis Presley's first post-Army movie, G.I. Blues. For more rock and roll history, like, share, follow, and subscribe.